Welcome to the demonstration of Serity's Cloud Identity Wallet. In this video, I want to show you a simple use case, how easily you can use our solution. We have three different actors using our Cloud Identity Wallet. First, the identity verification provider, which is a trusted party issuing verifiable credentials. Second, a fictitious customer of Serity that wants to know with whom he's having a digital interaction with. And finally, us, Serity, as a company that wants to show the customer that they can really trust our digital company identity. We will use a company identity credential that is issued by the identity verification provider in order that we from Serity can authenticate ourselves to the customer. You will see in the demo the whole process of issuing, presenting, and verifying credentials. On this screen, you see the cloud identity wallets of all three different actors. We have pre-configured the decentralized identifiers and anchored them on our Quorum blockchain functioning as a trust layer. You see here the decentralized identifiers stored on the blockchain. And also here the counterparties with whom we are doing our interactions with. In the next step, we only need two wallets, Serity and our identity verification provider. We assume that Serity has issued its DUNS number as certificate and further company information to the identity verification provider, so that they can provide due diligence on Serity's company identity. To issue now a company identity credential to Serity, the identity verification provider can start the operation in this wallet by selecting the Offer Credential Issuance operation from this toolbox. Here you see the interface to issue credentials. Based on a prepared standardized format of the company identity credential, the identity provider can add attributes and attachments to the credential. In our case, the issuer has already filled in the required attributes. You see here the due diligence information such as a DUNS number, the commercial record number, our company address and other details, such as an attachment of the ISO certificate, which Serity has already proven as a file to the identity provider. Now the credential can be issued to Serity. It arrives in Serity's wallet, where we can inspect the event log of the transaction. And in the wallet credentials menu, we can inspect further information of the credential. In the next step, we only need the wallets of Serity and the customer. In order to share now Serity's company identity, we go to the operations and select propose a new credential presentation. We select Serity and the customer as sender and recipient, and we select the identity credential we want to issue and send it off. It arrives shortly at the customer's inbox. After we've stored the presentation, we go to the Stored Presentations menu. Now let's have a look at the presented credential. Without contacting the issuer of the credential, the customer can verify the integrity of the received data. The customer verifies the credential's presentation by checking the issuer's signature and if the credential is revoked. The signature is anchored on the blockchain and can be verified by every other wallet. The revocation status of the company identity credential is registered on a respective revocation registry, where we could always check the revocation status and the overall validity on such a table with all other credentials. Based on the same approach, the customer could also send his own company identity credential to Serity, so that both sides can verify each other using verifiable credentials. The process that I demonstrated here can be fully automated with our APIs. This enables real-time verification between any kind of digital identity. Our technology is already today in use in regulated industries, providing secure and verifiable digital identities to enterprises, machines, objects, data, and of course, humans. The Cloud Identity Wallet is a middleware layer. It's available as a software as a service offering that can be integrated with our APIs into your existing applications and processes, or be deployed completely on your own infrastructure. If you want to know more, visit us on our company website on serity.com, and we look forward to building your digital identity ecosystem with you.